Well, here we are on the Mineral Wells State Trailway. It's a beautiful morning. It's October the 26th, and there's my shadow. And I've decided to do a few miles on here. See if I can avoid this bad area here. Ooh, a little soft sand. So this seems like a downhill lake. We're crossing a little road there, dirt road. It's a beautiful day. It's kind of cool. Don't plan to go but a couple of miles up this direction, which is westbound, and then I'm going to head back. Then I'm going to go east for a while, a little different than I've ever done before. We started at Garner, Texas, and it's pretty much been downhill. I haven't had to pedal much. Things are looking really good. So this is Wayne, and we'll talk to you in a bit. Have a great day. Bye. Here we are pedaling along. We're certainly not going to break any records today in speed, but it's very pleasant. Very cool weather. Very nice. I downloaded a new app for my iPhone. Hopefully it will give me some additional support and where I've been and where I'm going. My shadow's moved a little bit. Nice cows out there. It's a beautiful day. The moon's even out there. I doubt you can see it, but we'll enjoy more of this now. Well, here we are, another stop. Let's see what we got here today. Looks like we've got something called fruiting plants of the cross timbers. Still very lovely out here. I'd say about 25, 30 yards away is a road. Occasionally a vehicle will come by. Well, there it is. Well, here we are, still traveling pretty much westbound. And we come to a little stop here because I want to investigate this stone building over here. Let's take a walk over there. Let's see if we can get bit by something. Ooh, seems to be some rocks. All right, there's a foundation. Maybe this was a little building at one time. Looks like this could have been the front door here. Some cactus with cactus apples. Hard to say what it was. The sign is missing. Just thought I'd share it with you today. Well, here we are at the beginning of the overpass over the highway here. That's how you get to Mineral Wells, is by going over there. It's probably about 3.5 miles. It's very nice that direction, actually. Very pleasant. But it's more of the city going that way. So we'll probably pass on it for today, turn around and go back. But I wanted to take you there to the overpass. There's a brick factory halfway between the overpass and the city of Mineral Wells, and a brick factory. It's pretty cool. They have an area where they used to load the bricks on this train that used to use this trail. It's pretty cool to see. Okay, let me turn around and we'll get headed back. Well, what you hear crunching is the sound of the tires against the little sand here. We just left the overpass of the trail over the highway. But I just thought I'd give you a view of what the trail looks like. Very nice. Okay, this is where the State Park trailhead is. See by that sign there. I've been up it. It's a little steep. Here's the other sign. It says Mineral Wells 6 miles, Garner 4 miles, Weatherford 14 miles. All right, we'll continue on. Well, here I am, taking a break. We've done the turnaround, we've come back. We're probably 2 miles from our parking area, so we're gonna head over there and maybe get some refreshment. I used a quarter and a dime to prop up the camera. So that's where we're going. That direction now, we're traveling eastbound. Bike's held up real well today. I've had a real nice time. Legs are a little tired. It's really nice this time of the year here. Leaves are beginning to change. Very nice. Anyway, we'll continue moving forward. Thanks for viewing the video. Well, this seems like a nice, straight, wonderful part of the trail. So I'm riding my bike with one hand, as you can tell, in order to hold the camera. It's been real nice. Plan to be at the pickup truck. And I'm still trying to decide whether I'll go the other direction for a while, come back. Probably will. Oh, there's a little gas station here in Garner. Has a cafe and a few other things. Probably stop and get some refreshment, take a little bit of a rest, and then continue on with my journey today. Over a bridge a little while ago, and it had 12.2 on it. I believe that's 12.2 miles from the beginning of the trail in Mineral Wells. It's a nice little section there at the beginning. You get to go through the town. Seen squirrels and lots of birds today. Lots of butterflies. Things are good. I'll let you enjoy the view here. Thank you. All right. Check in with you later. This is a nice little area. Just before we get to Garner, I thought I'd share it with you.